I created two logos. Hello everybody and welcome back to my channel. Today it's not time for a reaction, today it's time for a little special video. Because I thought I capture the making process of how I create a band logo. Actually it's not gonna be a thing I will do regularly. I just decided this time I will capture the footage of it. Because I created my logo, as you know, and I created a logo for another channel, for Matt and Charles. You might also know them. And this time I woke up on this Monday and Tuesday at 3 a.m. way too early. And I kind of had an idea and decided, you know what, I'm gonna capture the way I create the logo. And I did one version on Monday and one version on Tuesday. And this is not gonna be a tutorial on how to do it. It's basically just how the logos were created. I will speed it up a little bit because it took some hours. And yeah, the first version is from Monday, 3 a.m. to I guess 5:30 a.m. It took me about that long. Yeah, I used Adobe Photoshop and Adobe Illustrator. Adobe Photoshop for the sketching. I basically just took a font and the Liquify tool and created kind of a random logo, let's say, of it. Then put it into Illustrator and retraced the exact path of the logo, so you can scale it up to infinity without it pixelating. And yeah, basically the same thing for the second logo. And yeah, I will make a cut here and you will see Monday, and then after that you will see Tuesday.
Follow your pride, your love, and your will.
Also, I sent this logo out on Instagram. Basically, I posted it. I didn't send it out. I posted it on Instagram and added Abbie Falls into my description. Yeah, I didn't get an answer yet. Today is Thursday. I will wait a couple days until I upload this video. If they send me an answer, you will see it after the next cut. And yeah, that's basically it. Just a stupid little special video, I guess. And yeah, enjoy how I did both logos, and let me know in the comments which one you prefer.